Dubai Airports is not just a local or a regional brand. Over the years, we've cemented our position as a leading and the busiest airport in the world. One of the things we require our security program to have is agility, resilience, and reliability. The airport, as you can imagine, has a great impetus on uptime and reliability. We want to make sure that the infrastructure always holds up. There's a huge uptick in the adoption of Industry 4.0. So that's the likes of AI, IoT, big data, cloud, and that's coming in fast and furious. So we have to be ready as an infrastructure to be able to cater for those requirements. The VMware Cloud Foundation forms a bedrock of our virtualization strategy. In terms of operations getting to the security objectives, we're on a 5-point strategy. So the first one is all about creating efficiency and cost, design, and architecture. Sustainability is a big thing for us. We want to be seen as someone who's more efficient, more friendlier to the planet. Security and assurance comes next. So it's all about making sure security is ingrained and built in from the get-go. And from an assurance standpoint, it's all about making sure that we stay compliant, both within internal regulations and local regulations, or even the sector regulations that we operate within. And the last one's all about the people. So it's about the talent retention and growth. With regards to us adopting the likes of Zero Trust and protection against more advanced security threats like ransomware, we want to ensure that we're not just focusing on the infiltration or the exfiltration, but also the lateral movement. So it's very important that some of the products that we select or some of the capabilities that we look at have to be catering for every touch point of the security chain. We created that micro-segmentation capability within our operations. But one thing that stood out very clearly was that we only had north-south visibility at that time. But with vDefend, it allows us to have not just the visibility, but also the enforcement capability on the east-west traffic. And then we've recently introduced the IDP IDS capabilities as well that allows a high level of intelligence and capability that complements the distributed firewalls. Because we were already comfortable with VMware Cloud Foundation tool sets and the architecture, when we adopted vDefend, it became a lot more easier for us to create the cohesion between the operation and the security capabilities.